301s can change your life forever if you're setting up a new webpage or even a full website, especially if you have a different structure. Maybe you've reorganized, or maybe you're replacing the full site and it's not practical to use the same URLs, or maybe you've moved domains completely, or locked up typo domains to make sure accidental misspellings and keystrokes still end up taking users to the right place. 301s are meant to more permanently route traffic to a new location, not to be confused with 302s, which can indicate a temporary relocation of a resource, or 511s, which are a more modern, slim fit. Again, 301s are best used when you're permanently routing incoming traffic to a new URL. And there are three main considerations to make, three different areas to look at when we're considering whether to use one or more 301 redirects for a website. The first is Google, and really all modern search engines. Let's say we're searching for your webpage, but you've recently replaced your old URL with a new one. If you've changed this URL and you don't have a redirect, a 301 set up, people who click that link are going to see a 404. Not a great user experience. Instead, if we've set up a 301 redirect, when someone clicks that old link to the old URL, your server will automatically detect that attempt and route people to the new URL you specified. And this is great because it gets everyone to the right spot. And it can indicate to Google that the page's URL has changed. Even without redirects, Google will eventually index your new site structure and these URLs will get updated. But 301 redirects are absolutely the best practice, especially if you're looking to maintain a lot of the ranking power that the older URL had. The second consideration to make is referral sources all over the internet. Maybe someone included the old path in a blog post or a forum. 301s, when we create them for these older links, will ensure that visitors clicking that link can get to the right path, the new URL, without any trouble. And the third consideration is usage of that older path in URLs that people might have bookmarked, or URLs that they might type directly into their browser. Maybe business cards or other materials were printed or published using your old URL. A 301 is a really great way to go if you want to make sure that anyone who types in the older URL gets to the right place. So, the concepts associated with these three considerations all involve the same thing: old URLs getting routed to new ones. 301 redirects are a great move whenever you're making changes to an existing site's paths or URL structure, or in any circumstances where you want to more permanently route traffic from one location to another.